Hi, and welcome back to Styx, Shards of Darkness. We're in Coringar, in the residential quarter. Let me just come in. Don't just get rid of this body. Better off being on a lower level to get through there. Let her come back. anything else we can craft, so let's get on. Find this last tile. Be sleeping. Now, how are we going to get across that?
Cast a seal. Proud people, come and let us form a great oneness. Praised be Lysril, through whom you receive your daily amber, and you rediscover the purity of our ancestors.
That smell. So fine. So inviting. So precious. Amber.
Obviously, he hasn't learnt any manners. Push his way through.
Verse 1. Breaking through the unchanging universe, one day flames were given birth. Verse 2. Expelled by the darkness stood three lords of death. What, like three big turds or something? Verse 3. In the wake of their shadows crawled sinful robies. Ah, not robies again, I hate that. Verse 4. Later on, armies of orcs emerged on their own. I don't even understand that shit. Verse 5. On their paths spread flames that gave them life. Gave them life? Really?
Okay, what have we got here? She's one. Question is, right, so that's 5, 3, 1, 4 and 2, okay, so verse 1, which goes here.
Verse 1, breaking through the unchanging universe, one day flames were given birth.
The only one that seems to make any sense. So verse 2.
Verse 2. Expelled by the darkness stood three lords of death. What, like three big turds or something?
Alright, so that was look like death. Like flames.
Verse 3. In the wake of their shadows crawled sinful robies. Ah, not robies again, I hate that.
Here we go, verse 3. So, robies. Okay. Verse 4.
Later on, armies of orcs emerged on their own. I don't even understand that shit.
That'd be armies of orcs. Possibly.
Verse 5. On their paths spread flames that gave them life. Gave them life? Really? And we have a winner.
Well, looky here.
Where's all this amber coming from? Last world tree was destroyed in Akenash. Could it be? No, it's impossible. It's different this time. These fanatics are addicted to this amber. The chief lunatic gives everyone a dose. They all queue up like a bunch of drugged animals.
Right, we need to get to the gondola.
I'm gonna fill the airship with all that amber. It's gonna be open bar every night.
Right, let's head to the gondola. So we need to go to the gondola, which is up this way.
Haledron could have warned me that this place was full of fucking degenerates.
I'd like to thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment and ring the bell. I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.